Good evening, Mr. Thornhill.
Good evening, Victor. I'm looking for Mr. Welkner and two other gentlemen.
Yes, sir. Right this way.
Hey, wait a minute. What's that supposed to be?
Car's waiting outside. You will walk between us saying nothing.
What are you talking about?
Let's go.
Seems to me you fellows could stand a little less training from the FBI and a little more from the Actor's Studio.
Apparently, the only performance that'll satisfy you is when I play dead.
Has anyone ever told you that you overplay your various roles rather severely, Mr. Kempner?
Like you should be enjoying herself this evening instead of taking phone calls from clients.
We never interfere with the police unless absolutely necessary.
Now, Mr. Kaplan, suppose you tell me who you are and what you want.